okay, rumors and news, you in the right place. Want a community that's cool, you in the right space. You want tips, subscribe now and ring the bell. Then go to the park and give them hell. The Boot Squad is an organization with all winners. Soldiers up in formation, we all killers. And when you step on the court, yo, you're our dinner. When I play D in the fourth, yo, Kawhi Leonard.
What up? It's ya boy. You don't know Brutal Simon the Scene Wicked and me with a next video for y'all, man. So we about to react to Ronnie again doing a next tour for us, man. Now he's covering Western Wildcats. Now, I ain't see a lot of people talking about Western Wildcats. I ain't going front with y'all, right? But let's check out and see what you got to show us. And I heard, let's get to the tour real quick, y'all.
Wildcats, which is going to be the feature of this video. I'm going to take you through each of these affiliations and show you around each one. So it's time to go to the West Side. Let's show you around for the Wildcats. Starting here, as always, at City Hall, and make our way out to the main Wildcat courts. The Wildcats have more of a vibe, city-oriented compared to the other boroughs. You know, like South City's a little bit more jungle-themed, and, you know, the Knights are a little bit more, like, green and sort of medieval, and we'll talk about the other affiliations another time. But every borough, 6 3v3 courts and 3 2v2 courts.
Square as hell,
everybody's gonna get those games in on those courts. Working on building the affiliation, and the look and feel of them obviously will be customizable by the mayor in the future, and of course it should be a fun one because your mayor is Troyden.
Extra,
so we have our official Wildcat store here.
He's so extra.
So here is where you get to get some clothing so you can rep the affiliation. Equip up before these rival days and rep your own affiliation. Some of the stores that you're gonna find here,
like
Paint Tattoo,
though.
We got Specs. You can pick up some Specs. We got Dex, Wheels, Alter Ego. Lots of stores in this, you know, little area. As always, we have our garage hoops, which you'll find all around the city. You can pick up and play at any of them. Walk up to the core and get shooting. Of course, there's a BC multiplier each day for the first five games played. It's kind of a cool way to ramp up and get warmed up before you go to the main event at your own affiliation's courts and get the competitive juices flowing. You can get all sorts of games here, 1v1, 2v2, horse, other game types. It's a good way to kind of get going before you go out to the courts. We also have our 4 warehouse locations where you complete your NPC challenges. Make sure to look for those NPCs. They have rewards that you're going to want, and they're scattered throughout the city. Each warehouse is themed differently, and the Wildcats one is called the Factory. So lots of work to be done in the Factory. It's where, you know, a lot of the game action is going to take place. Of course, you know, right between the Vipers and the Wildcats, we have the beautiful 4v4 BLM court. Where, you know, you can get that 4v4 action in, and it's going to be a lot of fun. The Wildcats, of course, with Mayor Troyden, should be a lot of fun. Troyden picked a cool soundtrack, and I know he's going to be trying to do whatever he can for his community to get you to be a Wildcat and for the Wildcats to be successful. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. Look for
He's so tired in this video, man. One thing I gotta say, man, like, one of my main concerns is, are these servers gonna be full enough, y'all, with all these things for people to do around the neighborhood or the city, right? All these things. Are people gonna be too busy running around doing stuff or just playing basketball, man? Now, if you got a lot of people, yes, we sure, you know, you're gonna have a lot, but, that's the thing, like, I want to see when it's like when the city is full, how people start moving around and what they start doing, how much people will be focused on basketball. Because really got this game so big, got so much to do, man. I hope this affects it in a positive light, to be quite honest. You know, it's, at the end of the day, it's all about basketball. It's all about getting people on the parks. All about getting people on the court, man. But let me know what y'all think, man. Y'all know what it is. Don't forget, y'all, first time to the channel. I got something nice for y'all tomorrow. Trust me, I got a secret build that I... Oh, my God, I love this build. I'm going to show it to y'all. But anyways, y'all, first time to the channel, make sure you like the video, share the video, and hit your boy your sub. Subscribe! If it's not your first time, like the video, share the video. You never know who's going to be informed, y'all. Your boy, Simon, love, respect, bless up. Peace.